Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error 403 forbidden. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Google Chrome. Top of the right side, three dots showing, click on it and click on setting. Okay, left side of the panel, click on privacy and security option and scroll down, click on site setting. And scroll down, click on cookies and site data. Okay, and scroll down, click see all data and permission. Okay, and click on clear all data. Okay, before you click clear, read this message carefully. Okay, and click clear. Okay, after complete the process, close Google Chrome. Method number two, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter and type another command like this and press enter and close the command prompt. Method number 3, change DNS server. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel and click on network and internet option and click network and sharing center. Top of the left side you can see here change adapter setting, just click on it and select the Wi-Fi network and right click, click on property and select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK and click close. Close all settings and restart your PC. Open Google Chrome, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.